and we just talked a little about your web series and The Winter's Tale. Mm. But that's not the only thing that you worked on. Currently, you're working on Rising Star. Mm. So now, what exactly is Rising Star all about?
It is, well, first, it's a feature film, and it is dealing with the topic of working to live or living to work, where so many people in today's culture are just living to work. They go to work, they finish work, they go home, they watch TV, they fall asleep, repeat, repeat, repeat. And this movie is just dealing with a guy who gets stuck in that rut and meets somebody who says, no, there's a different way. And we follow him.
Okay. Mm. Now, who exactly is your character?
Ah, Chris. Chris is an insurance adjuster who has a passion that is outside of insurance. It's astronomy. He loves it. And unfortunately, it's kind of been pushed to the side because he feels he needs to have his car payment, he needs to have his cell phone, his smart, his, all of the stuff that's going out on a monthly basis, and he needs to have that money. And boy, is he just not happy. On set, I felt so bad for Chris. Just talking about him, like, man, this guy doesn't, he's not happy. He goes home, he falls asleep, face down on the bed, and he wakes up late to go to work, and then repeats and repeats, and